to you secretly recorded at the telling staff he regretted the level of cooperation given by News International to the investigations into phone hacking and illegal payments. He's been invited to reappear before the Commons Media Committee. No date has been set. Egypt's interim president, Adli Mansour, has named a former finance minister, Adem El-Bezawi, as prime minister in the transitional government. His office has also announced that the Liberal politician, Mohamed El-Baradei, should become deputy.